how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks.
Oh, I'm so glad we got a meetup. So, how's living off campus this year?
Honestly, it's not what I thought. Like, I moved out with my BFF and things are not going very well. Yeah.
Okay, why don't we take a seat over there and can tell me about how your life's been going? So tell me about it. What happened?
Well, first of all, the garbage situation. I have to take out the garbage every week, and it's getting so annoying. Like, I can't be responsible for that.
Okay, yeah, that sounds pretty crazy. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then?
And yeah, her friends come over to study, and they're so loud. I can't get anything done.
Oh my gosh, that sucks. So what did you do?
Well, I actually remembered hearing about off-campus housing. Like, they had residence booths, and at the UCC I saw them, so I actually went to their website.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I used a roommate agreement. They have a template on their website. It's really great. And after that, things seemed to get better from there.
Oh, that's good. Okay, well, actually, I use the same template from the off-campus housing website because my friend Julia, she's actually an off-campus advisor, so she told me to, like, sign it. And then it was such a good idea because, like, my roommates and I, we, like, figured stuff out before signing the lease, so we didn't have any issues after. Oh, wait, look, that's Julia. Hey. Okay, so this is my friend Julia. Super sorry, but I have to run to class right now because it's starting soon, but I'll see you guys later.
Okay, bye. So I heard you're an off-campus advisor.
Yeah, I am.
Wow, that's really awesome.
Did you have any questions?
Yeah, so actually I just talked to Carrie about my roommate situation this year.
Did she tell you about our roommate agreement?
Yeah, I actually printed off your website and we filled it out together and it made a huge difference.
Oh, that's great. So we actually recommend signing the roommate agreement before you move in with your roommates to preemptively prevent any problems that you might have in the year.
Yeah, it definitely made a huge difference after we signed it.
Yeah, I'm so glad. You know, you can also check out our Facebook page and on it we have important tips and like really cool stuff as well.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.